first time doing this, so we'll wait for Manu to come back, right? For the rules. We'll wait for him. He should be back soon. Here you over here, Big Mike. They must call him Big Mike for some reason, right? And then we got Coachy Kimmy Bebe. Coachy Kimmy Bebe. And then we got Steven Bro. And then Mondo. Alright. Anybody else want to get in? We got one more space open. Alright, guys. Here's a real quick rules. We're going to do some rules. Alright, guys. The rules. Rule number one. There are no rules. Just kidding. Okay, so rule number one. We have an hour to finish the burrito, okay? So we have an hour. Doesn't mean you gotta take an hour, but you know, you can pace yourself. Anyways, first place, we got a first, second, and third place. First place is $100 Okay, $100 in cash, $50 gift certificate in the Tepeyac. Alright. We don't expect you to use it like the first week. Then we have second place, which is there's a little prize package right here. It is, there's a shirt, there's some tequila in there, a couple of shot glasses, $100 cash, there's cash in there, and there's a $50 gift certificate here for Tepeyac, all right? Two shot glasses, and you also win this plaque, okay? First annual El Tepeyac. Manuel Special Challenge, I ate the whole thing, 2017. Okay, guys? So that's first place. All right? Second place, we got a bottle of Jose Cuervo tequila, two shot glasses, and, of course, a shirt. And you also get a second place winner, $25 gift certificate. Okay? $25. So, and, of course, third place is same thing. Okay? So, pretty much everybody is not gonna leave here without something, except the last two guys, okay? So, there's about 5 pounds of burrito Mexican madness right there. That is the Mexican madness burrito. Look at that. Woo! That thing is huge, guys. Wow. Look at that. Remember, we got an hour to finish this, guys, so I don't know if you want to take your time or if you want to rush it or what. Jimmy, take it easy on these guys, all right? Take it easy, Jimmy. Okay, Jimmy, I got word that Jimmy finished this burrito in 18 minutes. Okay, wait, the bigger one. Elena is telling me the bigger one. So, you guys got your hands full. But remember, there is first, second, and third place. So, I don't know. Maybe you guys got to keep your eyes on Jimmy. Need to drink a little to wash it down. That's what that's for. Look, we got a guy here. He brought his own salsa. You guys crazy, man. Man, look at that. He's going to be stuck in the restroom for sure after this. Wow. Man. You from this area? Where? Give me that other mic over there. Fine. Turn the switch on right down the side. Go ahead.
Originally from Montebello, but we moved to West Covina, so representing Montebello and West Covina.
All right. Hell yeah. Pass it on to Jimmy. Jimmy, a little bit about yourself.
From Anaheim, and we're gonna do this burrito dirty.
All right. So damn, all the way from Anaheim.
And I live in Mid City, and I'm representing Roosevelt.
Yeah, Roosevelt's in the house. Steven.
Hi guys, my name is Steven from Shanghai, China. I've been in LA for 6-7 years now.
Awesome, he's from China, guys. Give it up for him. Yeah, all the way from China. That was an expensive ticket.
Hello guys, Coach Timmy Bebe, and I'm representing Boyle Heights. 97, Boyle Heights.
Right, right. Keep it real, Boyle Heights. Turn it off, Mike. Oh. House, okay. And then we have the Roosevelt cheerleaders here. Who else we have? We got Eric Sarney in the house. Who else we got?
Doug from Digitalia.
All right, we got the crowd, contestant. Rudy's in the house. Rudy. Who? All right, guys, everybody got some burrito up in front of them, right? You can use your hands, you can use no hands, you can use a fork, a knife, and all that. Okay, do we have a timer? Are we set? Timer? Do we have a timer? We need someone to be in charge with the time. All right. Are you guys ready? Okay, hold on, Pimmy, slow down, baby. Slow down, baby. Hold on, we're gonna start right now. Ready? When you hit it, on your mark, get set, eat. Let's go, baby, let's go. Dang, look at Jimmy, Jimmy's on it. Oh my God, look at that, he grabbed the burrito like with his whole hand, look at, woo. Let's go, guys. Let's go, Steven. Come on, Pimmy. Pimmy said, leave him alone. He's busy right now. Woo! Yeah, way to go, Big Mike. There you go. Hell yeah. Pace yourself, Mondo. Let's go. Come on, you're representing Roosevelt. You got that water right there. We need to wash it down. Remember that, guys. We don't want anybody choking now. I know how to do the Heimlich, so don't worry. I got you. Stuff your pie hole. Anybody want to turn it up? Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's see what we got going on right here. We got Big Mike right here. It looks like he's about a quarter of a ways. Jim, I just came to eat it, you know. Look at Timmy's drinking a beer with it. Man, you know he's from Boyle Heights and he got a beer in his hand. You know he's gangster like that. Man, Timmy, I'm impressed. Some of these guys, man, they're going at it. I can't believe it. That's some crazy stuff. Look at that. What do you guys think about this? I'm going to go around and interview. What do you guys think about this?
I think I'm hungry.
Come on, Marco.
I'm about to go pick in.
Yeah, really? Well, there might be some leftovers, so you guys, we could put in a doggy bag for you. Wow. Look at that. These guys are even already having a hard time breathing. Look at that. Look at Jimmy. It doesn't even look like he's breathing at all. Man. There you go. Oh. Let me go look at, let's see the progress. Let's see what we got going on with progress. Look at Mondo. Wow. Mondo made it a sopa. Mom, he likes sopa.
Mondo,
Mondo, Mondo, Mondo, oh, this guy's looking. Big Mike is a little almost halfway. Oh, Jimmy's almost there.
Hey, Jimmy, you got something
here. Mondo. Let's go, guys. She got to clean this plate off for us, guys. I don't want to see one little, what do you call that? One little thing of rice on there. A little grain, there you go. A grain of rice.
Let's go.
Hey, just so you know, if you guys are feeling a little woozy, we do got barf buckets right behind you, on the side of you, under you, any of you guys, barf buckets, just in case. Let's see, where's Pimmy at? We got Pimmy. Pimmy about halfway. All the tortillas gone. Let me see. Man, don't mess with Steven's food. Let him eat. We got Bondo digging in with his hands. He said, forget it. I'm not going to use this little fork. Let's see. We got Jimmy. It's only been about 7 minutes, guys. Man. That is crazy. What do you guys think? You guys think somebody's going to finish this thing or what? That's 5 pounds of madness right there. What's up, Rudy? My little nephew Rudy right here, little Nathan, all the way from Diamond Bar. Come to check this out. Nice. Hey, should we stop and do the mannequin challenge? Everybody just stop and act like you're eating the burrito. Act like you're throwing up in the bucket. I don't know. Just a thought. That will be the first one ever, right? I'll tap you out. Let's go, guys. Let's go. $100 bill. $100 bill. Look at him doing the twerking up on the stage, man. Save that. I think you're having a seizure. Was that? $100 up for grabs, fellas. $50 gift certificate plus a plaque that you want. Jimmy. Jimmy, don't get disqualified now, Jimmy. Got to go down. Come on, Jimmy. Let's go. Let's see. Where we at? Ooh, Jimmy's getting close. Steven, yeah, you're doing good, Steven. Mondo looks like he's fighting some demons right now. I know that feeling, bro. I did it with 3 pounds. Imagine 5. Crazy. Look at Jimmy. Jimmy's already at the almost towards the end. Wow. Remember, $100 bill, $50 gift certificate, a plaque, some Jose Cuervo, a shirt, and some shot glasses. That's first place. Even though we got a first place winner, you guys got to keep going, all right? For second and third place. We still have two more prizes after that. Oh, Jimmy's getting there. Come on, Pimmy. Look at Jimmy over there. You gotta. Wow, Jimmy. Good job. That's what you get for drinking 6 beers before you ate. I told you to stop.
Stop, Big Mike.
Come on, Mondo.
Let's go, Big Mike. Let's go pick it up. Oh, we got Jimmy. He's nearing the end.
Bye, Mondo.
Look at Jimmy. Mondo's feeling the effects. I don't know. You got that bucket, Mondo, under you, huh? Let's see, Steven. Steven. Oh, wow. Steven's like one of those marathon eaters. He must be related to that whiny child dude that swallows all the hot dogs. You guys seen that guy? Damn, he dips his buns in the water and then scarfs it down. Man, never underestimate a skinny Asian. That guy will come back in the end. But I studied all his books. DJ J Dollar in the house. Dump it.
Winner.
Who's that? Oh, Jimmy. Looks like we got a winner for first place. Jimmy is done. Okay, guys, so we're going to keep going. First place is done. We got second place. We got second place up for grabs, guys. So keep going. That's $25 gift certificate for second place, a t-shirt, two shot glasses, and a bottle of Jose Cuervo tequila. Good job, Jimmy. Congratulations, man. I knew that guy was a threat as soon as he walked in the building. Man. What was his time? Timekeeper. Thirteen minutes. Remember, this is a 5-pound burrito, and he finished an 8-pound burrito, right? In 18 minutes. So that's the man to beat right there. Anybody got a fat friend? Or a friend that likes to go to buffets? Or a friend? You know, we got a second annual next year. Okay. He also, we got the skinny Asian Steven. He's almost done. He got like 15. He came back from it. Wow. Woo! Come on, Pimmy. The Asian cats are taking us out, dog. All the raza. We're supposed to be the ones that eat all the carne and, you know, asada and all that. Oh, I see. There's a lot of rice in the burrito. Oh. He's done. What's his turn? Oh, Big Mike. Big Mike's getting the bucket. Oh, wow. Look at that guy. Let's go. 15 minutes and a couple seconds. Steven, good job. Good job. You want napkins? All right. Hey, next year maybe we should invite the Asians. Okay, we got one more place, guys. Third place. We're fighting for third place. $25 gift certificate to El Tepeyac, which you probably won't use for like 2 weeks. That's how long it's going to take you for this whole burrito to come out. Come on, guys. Third place. Let's go. You can get that bottle of Jose Cuervo and go get drunk after this. Oh, Big Mike. It's coming up. Oh, Big Mike. Big Mike. Looking like Little Mike right now. Yeah. Hey, Big Mike, if you want to call it quits, bro, it's all good, man. Just the heat, he didn't even drink. He said, I don't care about the challenge. He said, I just want to eat a burrito. Oh, Big Mike. Big Mike. Oh, Big Mike. You alright, Big Mike? Alright. Hey, you can throw in the towel, bro. Don't worry. We understand. That's 5 pounds right there. You don't want to stop, do you? What happened, Mondo? You alright? Man, guys, I gotta give it to these guys though, man. These guys. Exactly the way you see it go in is exactly the way it's gonna come out. Believe me, I've been there. I'm the 1975 champ. Two burritos, one hollaback, and a burger. That's it. I think Big Mike is tapping out. Tap the table, Mike. Tap out. He tapped out. with my son, Mondo. What's up? You're in or you out? Pimmy, you done? So what are we gonna do? We got Pimmy and Mondo going at it now. Pimmy's like, this ain't nothing, baby. I'm gonna go get me a cheeseburger special after, baby. Let's go, Mondo. We got the cheerleaders cheering for you, Mondo. He brought his family and backup. That's Boyle Heights for you. That's Boyle Heights for you, right? Always got backup. Your familia and your homies. What's up? We got one place to go. Big Mike's out, so it's between Mondo and Pimmy. Whoever. Come on, Mondo.
No, no. Yeah, come on. All
right,
have a good one.
This basically, I'm going to let you guys know, this basically is coach versus player. All right? Coach Pimmy, Coach Mondo at Roosevelt High School. So he's the coach. And Mondo played ball at Roosevelt. So that's basically coach versus player. Let's see who wins this one. Remember all them times. Mondo, Mondo, Mondo. Remember all them times Pimmy made you run laps? Come on, get him, get him. Oh, okay, you said he never coached you. Not even in Wolfpack? No? Oh, shit. All right, well, anyways, he was a Roosevelt coach, so beat him anyways. Good job, Big Mike. Good job, Jimmy and Steven. You guys come back tomorrow and see who lays the bigger one. Yeah, that'll be another challenge. $500 prize on that one. So you came a little late there, buddy. Oh, back in 74. That's when there were 3 pounds. Hey, 5 pounds.
The champ of 1974.
We got the champ of 1974 here. The champ of 79. The champ of 83.
Jimmy!
And Timmy.
That girl is...
Where we at? Where we at, guys? Let me see. Where's Pimmy? Oh, Pimmy's still got to come. Come on, Mondo. Get that fork, dog. Scoop it up. See, I want you to look at Jimmy's plate and look at your plate. See that? That's how you gotta leave it. There you go. Let's go, baby. Everything has a price. You got him. You got him, Mondo. You just got him.
Now you know.
Oh, split.
Yes. All right, let's see. Are we almost there? We're at... where are we at?
That's it.
Yeah. We got... how many minutes are we are in? So it's 25 minutes in already, guys. 25 minutes in. Almost there, Mondo.
Come on, Mondo.
Pimmy's coming from behind. Pimmy's coming from behind. Oh, oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Here it comes. We got the bucket. Give him the bucket, Pimmy.
That's it. Stop picking up on the plate. Just know.
We were close to that bucket, huh? You and your daddy son.
Go crazy.
Where we at? Where we at, Pimmy? Where we at, Mondo? You're not done yet? Let's go, baby. Let's go. He's holding three rock chunks of meat on his hand. That's what's gonna do it right there.
Hey,
Mike's like, been there, bro, been there.
Stand up and just eat them. And then call it a thing. That's it. If you compare me and
you,
there wouldn't
be no comparison. You wanna put some salsa on there? Big Mike got some salsa, man. Huh? Where we at, Pimmy? Mama's there, baby. Pimmy, baby. Don't stop, hey. Run a man. Oh, Mondo. Run a man on that beat. Hey, for all of you guys who've never done an eating contest like this, it's really hard, guys.
Heck yeah.
Once you get to that point,
not for Jimmy.
I feel like everything just wants to come up. Almost there, guys.
Jimmy, first place.
What are we at, like 30 minutes in?
Stuff your face.
About 30
minutes. Stuff your face.
Stuff your face.
You put it in.
We're in about 28 minutes in. We gave you guys an hour. And Jimmy went over there and finished it in 13 minutes.
What?
Man. My God. He's a professional.
15. And my take keep it on the
he be wildin', he's some hot. Tones only get a busy
nigga. You got it.
Stop your face. 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 Stop your face.
Stop your face. Stop your face.
There you go. Yeah, done.
What's up,
Pimmy? All right, cool. All right, that concludes it, guys. Lick the plate, bro. Lick the plate. Lick the plate. Lick the plate. Lick the plate. We're just kidding. We're just kidding. Yeah, good job. Mondo, third place. Yeah. Third place, 25 gift certificate.
Mom gets the bottle.
Yeah. Mom's already claiming the bottle. Right, Mom? So what do you think, Mom? What do you think about your son finishing that 5-pound burrito?
You could have done it sooner.
Yeah.
I love you, son.
Hey, look at Coach Pimmy, he's still going at it.
Clowny.
He's like, I didn't come to win, baby. I just came to eat. All right, guys. Congratulations. I want to give a high five to each one of you guys. That was a good job. Excellent. First annual Manuel special burrito eating contest. Congratulations. It's going to go down in history. First time ever. So our first place winner, we got Jimmy. Your $100 is $100 in there, man. So don't lose that. Believe me, I'll find it in my pocket. This is a $50 gift certificate to Tepeyac.
Yeah.
All right, for yourself. I'll leave it here. In here. He also got a Jose Cuervo Tequila Gold, two shot glasses, and a T-shirt. And he also gets this plaque.
Yeah, Jimmy! Let's see.
All right, our good friends over at the House of Trophies on First Street hooked us up with this plaque. All right, Jimmy gets that too.
All right, Jimmy!
Congratulations, Jimmy. Second place was Steven. $25 gift certificate.
Yeah.
To Tepeyac. And a bottle of tequila gold to help him bring that burrito up. Drink too much of that and you get all faded. All right, and then of course we got Mondo. Third place, Mondo. $25 gift certificate to Tepeyac, T-shirt, and of course another bottle of Jose Cuervo. All right, guys. So, El Tepeyac has been around since 1956. I was going to say 65. My bad. 1956, founded by Elena Rojas' dad, Manuel Rojas. May he rest in peace. He's no longer with us, but we are still keeping his dream alive. And by doing this, you know, we promote the restaurant, have everybody come in, and, you know, enjoy this wonderful food that pretty much he came up with. You want to say anything? No? Thank you.
I
want to
say congratulations to everyone. Mike, giving it that try, you know, you did good. You tried. Next year, maybe.
That's right, Big Mike.
Jimmy, you did good. Steven, you impressed me.
Heck yeah.
You impressed me. Mondo, you're awesome.
Maybe next year.
Because they put too much meat in it.
You want meat, huh? Big Mike.
Oh,
you
did. Thanks, guys. And hopefully see you next year.
All right. Yeah. All
right. Thanks, everybody, for coming out and supporting us. It was a good time. And
well,
see you guys next year.
All right.
Yeah, if you guys want to just hang out a little bit for a little while more after this, that's fine. We're just going to chill and just probably clean up all this stuff. But if you guys want to hang out and talk to the contestants, maybe if you guys know somebody for next year, you guys can bring them in. Go on Facebook, and it'll be under Tepeyac Cafe. You like their page, or you friend them, and then there should be a flyer next year. For same thing. Hopefully we can get a full table.
Maybe a girl next year.
Four pieces. Okay, hi, my name is Stephen Guo. I'm really happy to be here to take on the challenge. This is probably actually my second time here at El Tepeyac. I was here a couple years ago, really enjoyed the burrito. I had like a smaller version of it. And I have a friend at work who is always, he loves seafood, and we're always like super competitive. And one day we were just looking for food challenges, and we just so happened to see this listed online, and I thought, you know, why not give it a shot? So yeah, I came over here today. when I saw that burrito, I was like, oh wow, like, I don't know if I can do that. Like, I think I'm in way over my head, but yeah, I just took my time, really paced myself, had like a small strategy going in, and yeah, luckily I finished, so yeah, happy to be here, and maybe I'll be back next year. Thanks.
Hey everybody, it's Jimmy here. I just finished the Manuel special competition, the first one. Came out the winner. It's absolutely great food here. I've known about it for years. When I saw it on the Facebook page, I was like, I have to do this. First time I've actually ever done the Manny special. But the catch on that is, I've also finished the catering menu burrito. But yeah, would I do it again? Absolutely. I will be back to defend next year, so bring it, boys. I believe I finished this one in 13 minutes. The catering one, I have the record at like 18 and a half minutes. Was feeling a little off today, but again, just the food is good, so you just push yourself. And yeah, bring it next year.